The Create assignment requires students to create a VoiceThread of their own and record comments on it. They will submit that VoiceThread to you and can even view their classmates' submissions if you opt to use the student gallery. This is a great assignment for student presentations, demonstration of a skill, or submitting a paper or other document for evaluation. To get started from the Assignment Builder page, click on Create and then click Continue at the bottom of the page. This takes you to the page where you can set all of the requirements and settings for this assignment. At the top of this page, you have the participation requirements. You can require students to record a number of comments on their own VoiceThread and to add a specific number of slides. Keep in mind that the number of comments is for their own VoiceThread and not for any classmates' submissions. In addition, you can select the various commenting types allowed and all of the playback settings for the VoiceThreads that the students will create. One of the most important features of the Create assignment is the Student Gallery. This feature is what allows students to view their classmates' submissions and continue interacting on them after they have submitted. If you want to make this possible, check that box and then click Continue at the bottom of the page. The last part of the setup process allows you to select an assignment name and set some basic instructions. All of the items that you enter on this page will be visible to students, so this is a good place for you to add any written directions that you want to provide and to even provide an example of the type of VoiceThread that you're looking for. Further down on the page, you can set a start date, which is the date the assignment will open and become visible to students, a due date, which is the date by which they must submit in order not to be marked late, and a close date, after which the assignment will not be visible to students at all. Below that, you can decide whether to allow students to resubmit after they have submitted their first attempt, and to continue viewing their work after they have submitted. Finally, at the bottom, you can choose whether you want to grade on a percentage scale, complete or incomplete, or a point value, where you can actually enter the number of points that this assignment will be worth. When you're all done, just click Publish at the bottom of the page.
We also have lots of ways to say really fast.